This woman just picked up this lion and moved it across the street like it was nothing.